Hello everybody, welcome back to the Scooby-Doo First Frights Let's Play. Okay, so we completed level 1 of episode 4, and now we're gonna move on to level 2 of episode 4, which is where we play as Scooby and Shaggy, so this will be fun. So sadly, this is my least favorite level in the game. But hey, you know, just my opinion. It can get fun at times, don't get me wrong though. Also, why did that shot remind me of the original Scooby-Doo, show beginning? When the show's episode is about to start, that's what it reminds me of, that picture right there, that loading picture. It's kind of fitting, actually. Wow, graveyard in the middle of the forest. How weird. Wow, that gargoyle glitched. And we fell down. We both fell down, actually. He was bouncing on my head. Did you see that? We lost. Imagine if it will be hilarious if you see a dog holding a sausage in real life, just beating a gargoyle with it. Oh gosh, I hate spiders. Ugh. But spiders are not that powerful, though. How can they do that? Get away. They keep just popping out of the grave, or what is that? Whatever is that. What the heck? A spider just exploded on Shaggy and he fell down. Well, yeah. This is Daphne's costume. We unlock that. Let's progress. Oh yeah, this where I actually get to meet a new character of the game. Not play as one, but like a new character of the episode. That's kind of like the main ones. Oh yeah, those spider enemies that shoot out those green balls, those green fireballs. It's pretty annoying. Another one of the most annoying. Okay, I fell down. Another one of the most annoying enemies in the game. I kind of find it funny that they want help. And then they really want Fred to save them even though they're fighting everything off on their own. I think that's funny. That was spider jumped on me in the game. Oh yeah, these things are annoying too. These things that hatch out spiders. Here's where we meet another character. So let's watch this cutscene. I like that trick right there.
Nothing to scream about. Except the man wearing a bear's head. Yikes!
You scare them all off.
That's a funny part.
Scare what off?
The werewolves.
Now there's something to scream about.
Quiet. Here they come, boys.
They're hitting each other, look at that! Also, these werewolves are huge. Look at them. Also, a dog fighting a werewolf. A complete reference to the scene in Bad Moon. There's actually a couple scenes where the dog fights a werewolf, I guess. Yeah, just only two scenes. I don't know, I like, for some reason, always the first, not the first fight, always the second, if you see a versus movie, you guys, like, really notice that the second fight is always better than the first fight. I don't know why, it's just like, in Godzilla vs. King Ghidorah, it's the same, I don't want to say it's the same thing, it's just, both fights are good. So, yeah.
You say he keeps me out here protecting the castle woods. But why would he send you to?
Like, we're just here for the food, man.
With that witch queen about, you are out of food. Especially if you're planning on messing around in that cabin by the lake.
Oh, we won't.
call it Creepy Cabin. They say bad things are out there.
Creepy Cabin?
You be careful now.
Fred! Come, come in, Fred! Like now! Please!
Yeah, what sucks is that they still have to go there anyway, so that really sucks. Okay. Oh yeah, these guys keep on knocking us out. That's an annoying thing. Another annoying thing about these stupid enemies. The spiders with the big things on top of them. Oh yeah, slide part. Okay. Wasn't that much of a slide. Yeah. Look at all those Scooby snacks. We're getting a bouncing spider. Oh my gosh. Whoa, that spider is glitching. He's like moving to the sides. Midair death. Oh my gosh, that's it. I'm tired of you. Stop. Die already. Gosh, screw you. Stupid spiders with the things on their backs. I hate those enemies. Okay, this is becoming annoying. What the? I didn't even notice there's a spider on my back. In the game. Why is he still act like he's still falling even though he's already there? Oh my gosh, you can't stop. Get jumping on me. Stupid spiders. Hello, guards of the gate. You aren't really guards. Knock him into the water. Yay. You guys see that? He was just like in a standing position just looking at us. It's just like, I'll be back. Oh yeah, another cool thing is that the NPC actually like, the NPC, I mean not the, what am I saying, NPC, CPUs, CPUs, when the computer's playing the, your ally, sometimes they'll actually do what you want to do, so that's pretty cool. I think in most other games, they can't do that. Whoa, I bounced. I wasn't even bouncing on the mushroom. That's fair. Oh yeah, I can actually see the background. Like a sunset. Oh yeah, the final boss is fun at the end of this episode. Which is the final boss. Spoiler alert. This bridge sequence is epic. I want to lead them to the bridge. Here. So they can easily fall in there. Knock them. That's one gymnastic werewolf. Oh my gosh, Shaggy! You almost killed me! But sadly, you died too. Oh my gosh, who did that again? Whoa! I knocked him off! Another trophy! We're a gem through this part. Green through this episode, I guess. Get! Step you in the face with a sausage. Should we eat that out of my hands? Can I think about it? Oh yeah, sorry I kept on saying NPC. What am I saying? It's CPU, I mean, if it's a normal guy, that guy just killed himself. If it's a normal guy, I guess you could call it NPC, but this is a CPU. You know that Scooby just standing right in front of me? That's a CPU. Oh my gosh, dang it. What am I supposed to do? I forget what I have to do at this part. I'm not supposed to press that. What are we even supposed to do? Hello? Can you go over here, actually? Oh, no! What happened? Okay, I didn't press it hard enough. Oh my gosh. No, what are you doing, Scooby? No! My hands. Let's try to complete the sequence. Yeah. Oh wow, he actually, yeah, you see that? Sometimes the CPU does what you want to do, so, what you want them to do, so. I like that about this game. Like I said, they can't do that mostly in games. I think they do sometimes, but nowadays it's not, they only do it, like, rarely. Spider's chasing me. Creepy. Oh yeah, squeak go through there. Well, instead of just like spawn right in front of me, not right in front of me, Scooby just spawned right behind me. Yeah, I saw that, right? What is with the glitches in this game? Especially in this Let's Play. Oh yeah, clue finding again. I like this. This is a bigger area too, so it's gonna take a little bit longer, trust me. I think I have to do a chase level after this. I think we do, actually. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. A popular theme in the game. Also, who would leave a boat out there? Someone, like, what the heck? Why they abandoned the boat? It's not even big enough to be haunted, so why is that there? Okay, we just need three more clues. Two more. If I could get up here. Okay, if I could get up there. Okay, I know this one. It's in the beehive. Pretty weird place for a clue. Okay, now I know what the last one is. It's from here somewhere. Well, for a creepy cabin, we never actually go in there. So yeah. I feel good for them though. Oh gosh. Who keeps werewolves as a pet? Werewolves as pets. Who does this?
Oh, yeah. But Scooby-Doo, he was really scared.
So were you.
Like, quiet, Scooby.
That was funny.
Catch you later, Fred.
That was funny. Die already. Whoa! He was a flying werewolf. You guys saw that? A flying werewolf. He was, like, floating, levitating. That was weird. Then he flew up in the air, then he came back down. He was like, bloop. That was weird. Why is this game so glitchy? I don't know. A werewolf trophy looks extremely weird, too, so yeah. Looks like he got punched in the face thousands of times. Okay. That's it for this Let's Play. That's it for this part of this Let's Play. So yeah. Stay tuned for the next part.